I'm Tammy Eswick. We're headed to the Mississippi State Capitol. This is where parents and child care providers have put together a rally. Now, they're upset over a finger scanner that DHS is saying they're going to have to start using on November 1st in order to check their kids into daycare and take them out of daycare. And we'll have more on this story coming up on 16 WAPT News.